Dogs back to their cages.
No, over here!
challenge for you. Now, I heard that you can do whatever a spider can. Here's your chance to prove it. We're gonna play a little game. I'll give you a destination, go there as spectacular-esque as you can, and follow your every move with my remote-controlled camera. You'll have to stay in frame to make these perfect. Now, for your first mission, get that pretty spider butt to the marked antenna on that skyscraper. Speaking of antennas, I was on my mountain bike checking out some very fine ladies when, bang, I took one right in the face. They were lifting a huge antenna right in the middle of the street. It's supposed to catch airwaves, not me. Not to mention, it ruined my hair in the process. I hate antennas! Anyway, good luck.
Let's hope I get a warm reception.
Their party. My side job as a freelance unpaid photographer.
Any good stories for me?
Something besides the subject is catching my eye.
Was it Oscorp's response to send out Phobots?
Fantastic!
That Doc Connors must have created these things running around, spreading this... bastard.
All right.
Hey,
Oscorp's hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Spidey! Latest edition here, hot off the press!
Broadcast the names of missing people like lottery numbers now.
Got any good stories for me?
Got us in this mess. He needs to get us out of it.
Okay, so far?
I wouldn't want to be an Oscorp shareholder right now. More people are disappearing out of thin air. People missing, or is this disease lethal?
Got any good stories for me? Spidey, latest edition here, hot off the press!
I need a clear shot of this. Is Oscorp gonna get us out of this mess? I might have to revise my positioning. Hey, give it to me. Sometimes I even amaze myself. something from my scrapbook. Wow, look at this. Interesting. Over.
needs you. Slow down. It'll be over shortly. Trust me. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm happy to lay the smackdown on my not-so-friendly neighbors. Still, be careful out there. Looks like a good read. Oh yeah! This suit is dry clean only. So worth it. I should get a subscription. Who says Prince is dead? This game of cops and robbers needs a spider.
Thank you for saving me!
Collection. Man,
This part of the Big Apple is rotten. Take a look at this. My first impression on this subject is ugh. Great! Thank you.
Eva.
Clipping from my scrapbook.
He's right there! How are you gonna see him?
Ten-20, potential theft reported, over.
Dogs back to their cages.
This ain't very professional of you, you know?
Here, get him while you can!
We're coming!
what we got here.
Doc Connors must have created these things for us to spring this faster.
Consider it done. Thank you.
I'm back, Gwen. And I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
The city always looks more alive at night.
It's no use. Throw that thing through a wall.
Will you look at this place? What happened here?
I tell you, if this infection keeps spreading, it ain't gonna be alive in the morning.
Stop your whining, and that's for everyone. We're not safe yet. Not until that thing is down.
No, come on.
wish you'd stop!
Oscorp Tower, believe me. I had a shift in Smythe's robot lab, almost got my leg pulled off by a sentry.
Oscorp, bound to Machine Gene. Under the direction of Alistair Smythe, we become our one.
Their size is their strength. close. Be ready.
Under the direction of our master's mind has become our one goal.
Get him while you can.
Look what you made me do. Talking about?
The elevator. It's out of service. Permanently.
Took the whole elevator out? Overboard, don't you think?
Relax. I'll just tell them you did it.
Good call. What's one more blemish on my record? Duct.
Use the sentries to help destroy the generator.
Medicine for that cold, but you're not gonna like it.
Transferred.
Transferred.
Wish this could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man, the prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connor starts his whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
I could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum. Or sewer. Or spider web. So, without further delay...
Supposed to happen like this.
Thank you.
okay?
I've had better days. Listen, I think I can help with the door, but it's going to take some time. Sorry.
No need for apologies. I'm just glad you're still in one piece.
Ah, look at the two lovers. Working as a team. Well, let's send a few of my toys to distract you.
Gwen, can you hear me?
Hold on, Pete.
Moves at the pace you want. don't know when to quit, that's for sure. Maybe you should stay there. Come on! What do you got? And away you go. You should stop! Come on!
if I were you. After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people. Could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
antidote was supposed to save them. And cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him. Now! Alistair, a giant snake robot was just what the city needed. I have to get back to Connors now. I have a few questions for him. Toys to play with. Price has gone up, but still worth it. Power.
Kurt! No, I don't believe this. He's gone. Gwen was right. How could I be so stupid? I let the lizard escape.
Oh. Sorry. I left to go... to go see my family. I found them. Martha and Billy. In the backyard. I just... hid there. Watching. Peter. My God, what happened to you?
What happened? Thanks to your antidote, not only is Dr. Smythe crippled,
But now I'm afraid he's gonna hurt Gwen. That's what happened.
But my antidote shouldn't interfere with his...
Well, it did interfere. It interfered real bad. He can't walk anymore. You told me it would work.
I said theoretically.
Theoretically? This is not a science project. People's lives are at stake. Are you the Lizard or Kirk Connors? Tell me!
If you are seriously asking me that question, maybe you should have just left me at the asylum.
Gwen is still back there. Do you know what's gonna happen if she changes?
I did my best!
We'll save her. We will!
You're bleeding.
So what?
You're tired. You need to lie down.
No. I need to save Gwen. I need to save everybody.
Peter, you need rest.
I can't stop. I've got to...
Sleep, Peter. I'm going to finish this. Just sleep. How can it be that you never got infected? Wait. You are the answer, Peter Parker. What's this? No. Yes. Can it be that simple? No. Verify the data, Doctor. Verify the data. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this.
I'm coming.
Easy. Are you all right?
How long was I asleep?
Long enough for me to complete the antidote.
Antidote?
Yes. A new cure. A perfect antidote.
How do you know?
The answer was you. Your blood, Peter. Suddenly, I realized that you are the perfect cross species. Whatever it is about your blood that keeps you from transforming completely, that's what makes you unique. Your human side never gave way to the spider. It's done. So, you ready to play God?
How soon can you have it ready?
It's ready.
Peter, you've got to help me.
Where are you?
They brought us in the biolabs facility. Smythe's still trying to finish his work on his own serum. A serum with nanobots. They wanted us to be the first test subjects when it was done, and I ran. I got away, but I'm stuck here.
I'm coming to get you. Connors has a new antidote. Is everybody together?
The robots took them downstairs.
Where's Smythe?
I don't know. I can hear his robots. I think they're...
Just stay put, okay?
Hurry, Pete. I don't know how long I can stay out of sight. Wait a sec.
Gwen! What's happening? Gwen! Talk to me! Are you all right?
Peter!
I'm losing the signal! Gwen!
How could it have backfired? If anything had happened to Gwen, I would have never forgiven myself.
Mr. Smythe, I presume. The one and only. Welcome to Oscorp, sir. I'm sorry Mr. Osborne couldn't join us today.
A shame, really. On such an important day.
How much do you know about what transpired here?
I know we can blame Kurt Connors for all of it. I'm not surprised.
You know Dr. Connors personally?
Unfortunately. They say our brilliance as it pertains to our respective fields somewhat equals one another. Big difference being I have a conscience. And I lack a tail.
Something's messing with my communications. I need to find out what and where. Phone. Transmission's jammed. What have we here? Transmission's still down. Oscorp again. I hope there's still time to save Gwen.
1022, assault in progress. Over.
Now
we got a possible 1022 here. Battery reported. Over.
Superhero Hotline.
Well, what'd you think of my latest broadcast?
It was great. Really nice.
You didn't watch it, did you? I figured you for the type to sit at home all day glued to CNN and a police scanner praying something would blow up.
Only on the weekends.
Well, I'll give you the edited for TV version. Get down to the water treatment facility. The water's being poisoned.
Who's behind this?
That's the problem. For all we know, it could just be a terrible accident.
Somehow I doubt it. But I'll find out.